Hello viewers and welcome to Review Information. In this video, I will show you how to add subject field on iPhone messages.
Subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon to get notified any updates.
Go to iPhone messages. Compose a new message. And you can see there are no subject field. For this, you have to open settings. Scroll down and find the option messages. Tap on this. Under SMS or MMS section, you will find an option show subject field, which is disabled. Toggle up this button to enable it. Now again, go to new message. And you will find a subject field on the messages. The words you write in the subject field will be in bold text. In this way, you can add subject field on iPhone messages. Thanks for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed my video. Please subscribe my channel for more videos. Goodbye.